How do you split an A4 paper into two? To split an A4 paper into two, first, place the paper on a flat surface. Fold the paper in half along its short edge, ensuring the corners align. Crease the fold sharply. Unfold the paper, revealing a crease that divides it into two equal A5 sections. Cut along the crease using scissors or a paper cutter for a clean result. This straightforward method is practical and ensures precision, making it perfect for various purposes, from note-taking to crafting.